Today's lecture 11 of basic electronics is op amps part 11. Welcome to our channel Classfly community. So today we will be dealing with the topic voltage follower, which is the op amp, one of the applications. So see, let's begin with the topic, that is a voltage follower in which output follows the input. So basically it says that the whatever will be the input, that only the output will be. You can see that here the VA is short circuited with the V0, that is the at the inverting terminal the wire has been short circuited with the output. Okay, so VA and V0 will be equal because of the physical short circuit, whereas the VI will be equal to VA due to the virtual short circuit, which is the virtual concept. So correspondingly V0 will be equal to VI. That means VA is physically short circuited with V0. Okay, that will state that VA is equal to V0, but VA will also be equal to VI due to the virtual ground concept. Because it is grounded, so VA also will have the same that of the VA. So correspondingly we will be saying that the input is equal to the voltage output, right? So that is why how it follows, output follows the input. Now we will see the gain. AV is equal to V0 by V1 VI. Okay, so V0 is equal to VI, so we also call this voltage follower as unity gain buffer amplifier. Okay, so as V0 is equal to VI, so we are getting 1. That's why we know as the unity gain buffer amplifier, when VI is equal to V0. Okay, this is the main part. So whatever will be the input, output will also be same. So therefore output voltage is equivalent to the input voltage. This is basically what voltage follower does. Okay, now we will see the similar thing in here also. Here I have given input as 10 volts, you can see, and the inverting terminal is short circuited with the output, right? So the output is also same due to the short circuited done in the inverting terminal. So basically Vin becomes equal to V0 correspondingly due to the virtual circuit, right? So Vin will also be equal to the inverting terminal. So therefore we get a Vin is equal to V0. So basically here also we are saying that Vin, that is the input voltage, it has the equivalent to the output voltage. So we also now see the uses of the voltage follower. Okay, so see, voltage follower can be used as a buffer amplifier. Think that there is a high potential thing which is need to be joined with the low potential. So there, as we know, high potential can't be joined with the low potential, so we use the voltage follower. So with the high potential we will input the higher potential connection in the voltage follower, and the lower with the lower one. So like this voltage follower can be used and helps in high potential to low potential connection. It is also used in instrumentation amplifier to amplify in the instrumentation. And we also know that it is also known as unity gain buffer amplifier, right? So because the gain of AV, that is our AV, is equal to V0 by Vin, and we know that the V0 is correspondingly VI, so VI gets cut and we get 1. That's why it is known as unity gain buffer amplifier. So basically this is what voltage follower is, and I hope you all understood. So till then, be happy and have a great day. Today's lectures ends here. Now is the code time. Don't let yesterday take up too much of today. I hope all of you understood today's lecture, and thank you for watching.
Wow, that's impressive. You have completed a magic today. For more videos, subscribe. Join our Facebook group and Instagram page for group discussion and live magazine videos for exam preparation in an hour. We start at Classfly community for students to learn from a friend in a simple way and support them in their own languages. If you are willing to be that one friend who saves us at the exam night preparation, then please join us by visiting classfly.in.